And welcome back, guys. So we're going to go ahead and resupply to get ready to go and do endgame. We're probably going to go fight that mini-boss that they added to the game, so I'm excited for that. So right now we're going to be at this lovely little abandoned campsite. We're going to go get this little bloop, this little purple blipped, and get that away, removed from the map so it doesn't bug me anymore. It's literally where you go to get the shotgun. For some reason, it's back to that. I was able to successfully build the roof onto that one base. We'll be going back to there after we go and resupply, of course. We're going to be going to base number one, which is the island in the middle of the lake. But we're going to hit up a couple bunkers on the way back. So, the resupply and stuff, you know, ink and stuff like that. Then we're going to go way across the map just to use a 3D printer that I currently have ink in. It just makes sense to make tech armor over there, so that's what we're doing today. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it. Got some resin. I'm gonna make him carry the meat over here. Turtles like this. I have not found a sea turtle on here yet, though. All right. We're going for that little blip over there. That's where you get the shotgun, by the way. For some reason, that responded. And I'm guessing it was an update that glitched it out. Yeah, on the other side of that mountain is quite literally endgame. But the only problem is it's such a journey. We're gonna need to be fully supplied before we go over that way. Pretty much. Now the problem in this area is there's a lot of cannibals that come through here. It's kind of like a war zone area. It's a bad place to be. I would not recommend you building your base over here. See? Get out of here. Game seems to be kind of glitchy. Oh, hi. How are you today? You're dead. There it is. I'm gonna clear the area so that I don't have to worry about getting stuck up. by animals. Oh, really? Out of here. Get out of here. Things about to get spicy. The vultures are circling. See why this is a bad place? Anyone else? Getting the shotgun the first time was hard. Oh boy. Hi. You like to die too? Fucking stop. You're like, what the hell is that thing? It's just cutting through us. Would you guys just stop? I just want to dig a hole already. Come here, little shit. All I want to do is dig a fucking hole. Do this quick. Flip's gone. Good. Get the fuck out of here. Apparently I could give that shotgun to her, Veronica. Don't see the point. See, it's just crawling cannibals up here. Let's do the boss battle next. It just makes more sense. It's gonna be the mini boss, by the way. Kinda upsetting that the from what I've been told, the end boss you don't actually kill yourself. It's literally just a cutscene, apparently, from what I've been told. I don't know. I have to see it to believe it. That's how it is. Okay, it's gonna be right up here. He's like, they knocked my radio out of my hand. Okay, and? Playing deer up in here, damn. Alright, this is the call. I call this the food cave, but it might get renamed to something else because it now has a mini boss in it, so. That loading screen, goddamn. Up our energy bit. Keep everything happy. Give me those steak bites. I was so mad. I ordered me steak tips from Chili's the other day, and the app messed up, and I said I wanted double fries and a Coke. Guy shows up from Uber Eats. He comes back with broccoli and this crappy potato thing. I'm like, ew, I don't want that. I was so mad. This is where you get the crossbow. And there should be some babies in here somewhere. I'm gonna put down a tent in this room because I want a safe spot. No! Don't break it. Okay, and then we jump on the tent. Grab that shit up. Alright. Fingers didn't respond. Oh, we got plenty of ink now. Plenty of ink, sadly. Nothing that you really use it on, though. I wish they gave you the option to repair the bunker and live out of it, honestly. Have it till the Campbells raid it or something. But they don't. I was expecting to have to fight the fingers in here again. But I don't know if this is going to work or not. Regarding me going back in here. Why do I say that? Because it's very possible, seeing that I've already triggered this, that it probably won't work. See anything yet? Supposed to be two Campbells that spawned in this room. Here's something. No. Okay, she's dead. He's mad. Woo! He's not dead! Would you die? That one's dead. Come here, monkey. Come here, my monkey. Would you stay down? Jesus. We got one thing off our checklist. Give me that creepy armor. Some more soda. And I was hoping for more of a fight. I mean, it was still challenging. It's just hoping for more. I need to go farming creepy armor. So I'm going to work my way back out. I'm going to go see if they did anything different inside the control room over here. I don't think they did. Can't hurt. Good luck. Some more ammo. Nice. Give me that energy drink. So I'm gonna backtrack because I don't feel like going out the cave that has literally has nothing but mutants in it. It doesn't have anything that has to grab over there. Let's go my way back out. He had a bad day. Ooh, blueberries. Alrighty, I'm going to do my flashlight. Camp at the lake for tonight. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's going to become nighttime soon here. Need to make it over here. I like Veronica's working her way over here too. And it's my beautiful little base, humble above. Trees have not regrown over here at all. Being chased by Campbell. By the way, this is not a place that you want to have your base anymore. You got stupid cannibals that are constantly spawning on the island. To make the base bigger at some point, it's just gotta do what you gotta do right now. Kellen fish. Make some stuff, free up some inventory space. Oh, full. It's always awful to feel. They finally made it so that you need to have, what do I want to call it? Logs for your campfire, basically. Let's see here. We'll make him go get fish. I'll head over and get the other bunker. I'm just gonna make a save real quick. Other green dot, that's where we need to go next. Then I need to go down that way to that green dot and use the printer facility. I'm gonna come over here and see if I can get any more grenades on that. Meals. That wasn't very wise now, was it? I thought he was gonna smack my armor off. I'm like, mm-mm. Calvin's over there. Oh my god, he's up and over there trying to swing at me. So, shoot it. Sure why Veronica's way down there, but yeah, she's been kind of glitching lately. This is what I actually have to click to go into. Not much in that room over there. There's the printer we'll be using. Look, there's 550 stuff in there. Be grabbing that. save here. I'm gonna throw grenades down that way. It's a little excessive, but it works. Get out of here. Piece of my armor, you little bastard. Die. I gotta make that tech armor. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Take 10 pieces to make a full set. I'll make one more. Find me batteries. Looks like if I exit this bunker, there should be a supply case on both sides, so I'm just trying to figure out the fastest way for me to get batteries, because that's going to be the thing that I probably lack. Well, that was very helpful. Be some resin over here. Yes, there is. Supposedly if I go this way, there might be a supply cache up this way. Ah, babies, run away! Guessing the supply cache is going to be up here. There. Trying to find the supply cache. Batteries, nice. The little Campbell children keep falling. He had a spurt of the road. Campbell Village up here I could go to, but the problem is I'm pretty sure that has like really high-end mutants in it. Ooh, it's got an ammo case down there too. So we're going to go somewhere where I usually would not go to, but might actually have something useful down here. Actually, I'm going to build a base down here somewhere at some point. Somewhere away from the pathways would be nice. Get some water over here. A little jittery for some reason. Veronica's down this area too for some reason. Don't know why. We just are. That's printer ink and wire. Really want batteries though. Alrighty, so now we're at this location. If we go across the stream over there, I can go up a pathway. It's where you usually find the modern exit, so I can go up this way and maybe score some more batteries. This is part of the Sons of the Forest. You gotta go all over the place just to get stuff. Then we'll go back to your little base in the water there, the island one. And we'll get some food, resupply, and get ready to make the journey across the map, which is going to be a hell of a journey. I wanted the tech trash out of it. Give me those grenades. That's more circuit boards. But no batteries. Okay, no one of these. Calvin is approaching. Okay. just gotta look to see where's the next location that's gonna have, you know, stuff. Actually, we're not even at the bunker that I was originally planning to use the printer at. It was a different one, but that's alright. If I go up the pathway here. If I go this way, there should be a box just randomly on here. I'm not seeing this. He was pointing at something. Oh, it's Campbell. I suppose there's a supply crate over here. Somewhere. I don't see no supply crate. Some bunnies in here. That's what I was looking for. Batteries, yes. We're gonna need to get more batteries. Alright, so we hit that supply cache. Now we need to... there's Cannibal Village up there. Got some options I can do here. We go down that way. Hi! You might want to go away. You didn't learn the lesson. I told you to go away. I go down this way, there should be another supply cache down here somewhere. Being followed by mutants. slash cannibal. Well, hi. I was so mad when they implemented a new update for Antonio 2022, I think it was, or 77, I don't know. It was something along those lines. And they basically made it so that you have to get ice to cool things, and it just ruined my save game. But I started playing that game before I became a content creator, so... Should be right around here somewhere. Hey! You did not start champ with me. Well, hi there. Good night. And that's what we're here for. And I was hoping for better stuff on there, but it was not better stuff. I'll go to the bunker next, just I'll go to that supply cache, then I'll go to that bunker over there. Oh, hi. Goodbye. Your friend looks over. You don't want to do that. That's a boom gun. Or the boomstick that he has there. It make a loud noise. They're like, oh, it won't cause any problems, and we'll have dinner tonight. Man, was he wrong? He regretting that choice right now. Hoping there might be more stuff here. Like I need skulls. Alright, we'll go to the bunker next. Hopefully there'll be batteries. We should test to see if I can make another canteen. That'd be kind of cool. It's really up in here somewhere. Just clear some of this brush. Oh, there it is. It'll crawl into another hole in the ground there. More berries, yay! Wait a minute, I can't carry no more berries? Oh, we're gonna have to fix that here real quick. Well, let's have an engine drink too while we're here. See if we can have another one of these, that'd be kind of cool. Having two canteens and actually being able to use it? That'd be cool. I don't think you can, but let's find out. That's what I kind of figured. What I could do is I could exit the game and spawn back into here and get batteries that way. You kind of see what's going on here. So I need batteries to make tech armor. But without batteries, I can't, you know, I can't use a chainsaw, I can't use a flashlight, you know, everything kind of runs on batteries. I finished looting up the Missouri though. I've already been here. Apparently, the enemies don't respawn. I'm mostly looking for like batteries, things like that, which I'm not seeing. So, yeah, that's what I'll mostly be doing, guys. Is resupplying on stuff. This is how long it takes. You have seen it firsthand. I'm gonna go save over here and farm me some batteries, which I'm going to need. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. This is gonna be my thumbnail right here. Alrighty. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys when I'm ready and I'm supplied on stuff to make the journey across the map, which is going to be a very long journey. Anyways, I'll see you guys next video.